We, in particular, were only looking in fairness to Mr. Todashev and his family, and in fairness to the officers involved, to try to determine whether this particular incident was justified or not.